It is my understanding that you and I are going to have a little conversation in which the intended outcome is that you do not say no.
Don't make me have to repeat myself twice. People don't like me when I have to repeat myself more than once. Heck, I don't like myself.
Hey man, can't you see that chick is throwing up all over herself?
Hey man, I'm down. You know what I'm saying? I'm down.
Hello, my dear friend. So nice to see you later.
Oh my god! You stick that finger at me one more time and I am so going to kill you.
Hey, any way to get the job done is all that counts.
It's like I'm an agent of karma.
Just going home.
Oh no, did you see that? That guy got totally trashed.
Right, that's what happens when you can't handle alcohol.
Could it be any more fabulous?
Oh, he looked like a Picasso. Alcohol to the rescue.
You know, being as fabulous as I am only makes it all that much harder to be someone as mediocre as you.
Hey, you silly little goot. I bet you taste that way too. Oh, who's got your gander now?
Pop goes a what? Oh, fancy that. Pop goes a weasel.
We should probably find an alternative way to handling these people.
What the? Get out of here!
You've got to get a handle on your temper.
What are you gonna do about it, huh?
I'm just saying.
What's the matter for you? I'll tell you what's the matter for you. Nothing is the matter for you, huh?
It is very, 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 very good to see you, my friend.
Let me tell you how I got to be such a success in life. You're a big federal agent, right? Hey, let me ask you this.
You think I could do something like that?
You will talk, comrade.
We will make you.
Provoch, kakoshite. Ah, that is Russian. It means I love you. Or maybe, what in the world can be better than to play mandolin? I do not know.
Holy guacamole, it's a home run!
What an amazing restaurant! Deep in the heart of Germantown, you owe it to yourself, your family, and your friends to discover Gestapo's German-style family cuisine.
Election time is now on the political landscape, and of course, it is time for we the little people to vote for yet another batch of deceitful liars.
Okay, everyone gives to me the bad time. I had an immediate urge to rip off her bikini. I am an actor, I'm not even a very good actor. How could I be a very good governor? Thank God that is over. Nah, I go back to Hollywood. Nah!
Yes, I might run for the presidency again. After all, what is, Monica? Pass me one of those cigars, babe. All right.
Well, Nancy always says, just say no. I prefer just say I don't know. Mr. Gorbachev, well, pull down your pants. Tear down this wall.
I do feel I'm probably getting a little bit too old there to run for any kind of public office. I would like to talk about anything except the Chappaquiddick.
Brownie, you're doing a fantastic job. Mission accomplished.